Hello everyone. We are excited to have you back to the Allen Block Workshop, since today we are going to introduce you to our Allen Block Estimating Tool. What I want to highlight today is the value this program will provide. It is meant to help you with the education you and your potential customers need to do the job correctly. Provide an accurate estimate that is based on today's best practices and ultimately provide you with the details to help you communicate your proposal to sell the value of choosing you and your company to work with. So let's share my screen to show you how the AB Estimating Tool can help you accomplish all of that. One of the first things you will notice is that this is a web-based program. Using the AB Estimating Tool has never been easier since you will not have to download and install anything, and it will work on any device. When you open the link, you will see that education starts right away. There will be links to different manuals or reference material and more Allen Block Workshop videos based on what screen you are on. As a part of the settings screen, you can set your default language, units, and even your company information. It is important that you indicate if you are a dealer, homeowner, contractor, or one of our production partners, as the AB Estimating Tool will have different options for each. One important step is to enter the block information, including color and pricing structures for all the Allen Block products. This can be saved for future use. However, an easier option is by an Excel file that is provided from your material supplier. We have other videos to show you how this is done by downloading the pre-configured Excel spreadsheet and then simply selecting what pricing level you want to use. It will prepare the full estimate. Depending on the type of project, you can add pricing for any other materials and production rates needed to complete the custom project estimate. By following the step-by-step process with the arrows at the bottom of the screen, the AB Estimating Tool will allow you to model typical site conditions to get the most accurate estimate possible. We have built in the industry's best practices approach for retaining wall design to help support the Zero Wall Failures Initiative. This is why it is so important to select the appropriate soil and above wall conditions for your wall. As this is just preparing a concept estimate, a final design by a local registered professional is normally required for any wall over 4 feet and required for most walls of any height on commercial applications. Again, keep in mind you can always use the reference materials or the AB Workshop video links to answer any questions along the way. Entering the wall profile is easy with the table since you can reference the length of your wall or station points. You can also enter the elevations, exposed wall height, top of wall, and grade at each of the different station points. The program will help identify the bottom of the wall. To show you how easy this is to use, we have included a simple example problem for you to refer to. Once the wall geometry is in, you will see a full elevation view. Obviously, if it doesn't look right, you can always go back to the table and adjust your stationing and elevations. By following these steps, you can also add multiple walls to your project and get one complete estimate. We wanted to give you the best tool possible and help you prepare an accurate estimate that you can feel confident in. By working through one screen at a time, you will be able to accommodate for any site uncertainties or minor adjustments. For contractors, as you see in pricing, you can add any equipment costs for preparing the quote for the project. Once your project details are entered, now the real magic can happen. You can now select what product or even products you want the estimate to provide. Since customers always like to see options, the AB Estimating Tool gives the option to select multiple blocks and colors to allow you to present your customer with choices and cost variations among the products and collections. For the last step, the AB Estimating Tool will prepare a complete package that includes a cover page, wall-specific details, the full estimate and proposal for each product selected, and even give you options to include different addendums that a contractor will find very useful. These could include an example scope of work document and contract that can be modified to fit your need, then saved for future use. This is the step that will truly enhance your ability to communicate the full scope of the value you are bringing to your customer. You can customize what pages are shared with your customer to streamline communication. For more information on these results and addendums, please see the AB Estimating Tool results video. We know preparing an accurate estimate for your retaining wall is critical in getting the project started in the right direction. Proper communication of the project requirements and the site conditions will lead to project success. This is why the AB estimating tool will be an invaluable tool for you moving forward. It will educate your customers, prepare an estimate that you rely on, and help you sell the project with confidence. For the next videos in this series, check out our website at allenblock.com. Happy building! Always better! Always Allen Block!